The following contest is the Royal Rumble Match! Introducing the participants, first from South Korea, Won Young!
Confidence has got to be key, because she is well aware that if she wants to go on a main event WrestleMania, she has to go the distance here tonight.
Introducing the individual who drew number two from Japan.
Yeah, no turning back now. She's going to need all the confidence in the world and the perfect game plan in order to get through this thing as a victor.
It's about will. It's about determination. It's about cardiovascular conditioning. Who can go the distance?
Go the distance and change your life.
2 hopeful superstars starting this matchup. Incredible disadvantage for both of them as they'll have to go the distance against the entire field of superstars.
It's certainly an unlucky drawing for these two competitors, but history has shown on multiple occasions that it's not impossible.
Inverted suplex. We'll have our third competitor momentarily. Big form. She hit the corner hard.
She seems eager to get into the action.
She looks totally fearless.
Knife edge chop echoing through the arena.
Who could change the complexion of this match in a major way. Backfist.
Nasty.
Did you see that? Propelled through the air.
Going up high with the punch.
And a wrist clutch suplex. She adjusts it and reverses it. Ooh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly.
We are moments away from yet another gladiator.
Nice amateur takedown. All the way over. Plenty of hits coming her way now. She's got to keep her head in the game.
Any sign of weakness and people will start eyeing her for elimination.
Able to get the advantage here.
Oh, no, I think we're going to see
the electric chair.
Nope.
And for me, the Royal Rumble always provides a question of whether to play good offense or good defense.
You kind of have to play both, Cole. And it's absolutely crucial for you to be able to switch between both on a dime. If you get too bogged down against one opponent or one situation, you leave yourself vulnerable. You've got to keep your head on a swivel, keep your feet moving, and most importantly, avoid the damn ropes.
She's walking with a purpose.
Yeah, Cole, she wants to win this Rumble.
Just breaking down the opponent. Leg sweep.
A possible elimination in progress.
We are moments away from the next entrant.
And look who's coming to the ring now, guys.
This could possibly change the complexion of this match, Michael.
Control applied and a kick right to the midsection.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
Quickly slips behind. German suplex.
9.
Well delivered suplex.
Get ready.
Setting it up. Boom.
Oh man, here she comes.
What's coming here? Submission.
And that was an efficient throw of damage.
Has been eliminated.
Sweeps the leg, and she's free. Fighting back by the counter. We could have an elimination here.
She's enduring some damage.
Big form.
Looking for elimination here.
Listen to the crowd.
Looking for the
A competitor has been eliminated.
On a human torture rack.
Been down.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Hey, we're all getting free tickets to the gun show.
If this lands, it might be all over.
Guys, it's almost time for our next competitor.
Oh, my God.
And here's an entrant we've been waiting for. Pure focus, ready to seize her moment.
Control.
We're about to get another one.
Backbreaker.
Looking for more damage here.
Release back suplex. Here they come.
Shoulder tackle. Dominating shoulder tackle.
Clothesline.
What impact. Ooh, that's how you dominate your opponent.
Off the attack with an elbow.
We're about to find out who enters next.
The WWE Universe is counting in number 12.
She's trying to create space.
And look who's coming now, guys.
She's got her work cut out for her here.
On a human torture rack.
Taken down with a body slam. Counting it down, who is it going to be?
Lucky 13.
We're in the final moments before number 13 enters the fray.
Oh, ho, ho.
Look who it is.
Uh-oh.
The long way up.
Coming in hot. A competitor
this
has
could
been
be
eliminated.
Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it?
Here comes number 14 in the Royal Rumble match. From behind.
On a German suplex. Here she comes.
Oh, man. She looks as focused as I've ever seen. Ooh, switches it into a reverse.
A seesaw battle in front of us. These superstars have left a lot in the ring tonight.
You gotta start wondering if they have anything left to give.
Who's it gonna be, fellas?
Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
One, two. this is a competitor
has been eliminated.
Round and round we go.
Rolling elbow. Woo-wee.
Oh, fishes deep in the face.
Ooh, what a forearm. We're about to get another one.
Backbreaker. She's starting to look concerned.
Vicious, downright savage club right there.
She's got her sights set on winning this thing.
I gotta say, she could do it. And an impactful display of offense we just witnessed there.
Hurricane.
And Amber's offense with a hurtful purpose.
Oh, wow.
Frankensteiner.
Nice.
Is it just brute power?
Oh, bear hug. Squeezing the bear hug. Well placed elbow. We'll get you.
That might be enough. Yes, it is.
Yeah. Well, now this should be interesting.
What an exciting addition to this match.
This could be. Oh, look at this.
Trying to escape the Liberty Jawbreaker.
Lined him up, boom, knocked him down, ouch.
And Zagiri finds his mark.
Got it.
She'll get sent out the hallway.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Oh, looks like an elimination is underway.
Savage knee to the face.
From a seated position to a vertical base. Hooks the arm.
Oh, nicely done. Seated suplex.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
And she is feeling the electricity from the crowd.
Competitor has been eliminated.
Slam!
With a series of forearms.
She's pushed into the corner.
The WWE Universe wore these superstars on.
Pumping the adrenaline they so desperately need right now. Oh, and a reversal.
Who's it gonna be? She has been salivating, waiting for the chance to enter this match, and now she's gonna get it.
And just planting them with that DDT there.
Setting up an elimination here.
Has been eliminated.
Who's this gonna be?
She steers clear of that one.
Some vicious DDT we just saw.
Oh, coming up.
Definitely something to prove here, Byron. This could be it. Elimination time.
Oh, boy. Here it comes. Will she get it fully locked in?
You know, a single leg camel clutch and a great counter.
Oh, man.
Looking bad for her here.
Closed fist punch to the jaw. That's one way to break up a move.
Getting ready to send one over. Who's it gonna be?
Guys, it's entry number 20.
They're gonna fill up in there.
She's
not wasting any time keeping the way.
She's ready to go. She turns it right around with a counter.
Boot to the stomach gives them separation.
DDT.
Control. Oh, kick right in the face.
Oh, low.
Neckbreaker.
This elimination has been eliminated.
Cinches up the arm and it.
this arena is ridiculous.
It's the echoes of the universe witnessing a...
What power?
And look who's coming to the ring now, guys.
This could possibly change the complexion of this match, Michael.
Look at the determination on her face.
More attacks like that will leave you gasping for air.
Yeah, it looks like it already is.
Reversal. Can they go on the attack? That was a hell of a maneuver there, guys. Looking for elimination here. Uh-oh. This could be it. To stay alive now.
Which superstar is this going to be?
Big time moment as we await entry 23.
This could be the winning number. Escape just in time.
Well, now this should be interesting.
What an exciting addition to this match.
Getting ready to send one over.
Of strikes.
Who's going to enter next?
And we just saw a flurry of strikes here.
Number 24 has a good chance of winning this, guys.
Number 24 has a good chance of winning this, guys.
Number 24 is my pick.
And look who's coming now, guys.
She's got a work cut out for her here.
Ooh, look at her answering back.
Oh, could this be it?
Hooked up. Oh, look at this.
Trying to escape the move, the jawbreaker.
Get ready. Boom.
Neckbreaker. Oh, gentlemen, business is about to pick up.
For their troubles. Flatline. The fatigue is setting in for her.
Ooh, what a forearm club.
We could have an elimination here.
Listen to this crowd. Oh, man, this is crazy. And it's time for number 26. Oh, man, this is crazy. And it's time for number 26.
He's getting crowded in there. She's got her sights set on winning this thing.
I gotta say, she could do it.
And no two ways about it. That move was just dirty.
Holy cow!
Has been eliminated.
This choke slam could bring their night to a close. The elimination.
The suspense this crowd is feeling is palpable. They are waiting with bated breath for what's to come next.
Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it?
Time to end this.
Look who it is.
Oh, man. Just listen to the crowd.
From behind, German suplex.
Brutal form.
Hey.
That's nicely done.
Here we go. We've got entrant number 28 on the way.
Talk about luck of the draw.
Looks like an elimination is underway. Here she comes.
Oh, man. She looks as focused as I have ever seen her. She avoids the attack completely.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Belly to back suplex.
No. Kick to the spine.
Listen to this crowd. Count the next one in. Who's 29 going to be?
Here it comes.
Bionic elbow.
Oh, look who we have.
Uh-oh. A competitor has been eliminated.
Clothesline.
Off with their head.
Throwing up high with the punch. Boy, the taunt is flying, doesn't it?
A competitor has been eliminated.
Places her right in the corner.
Oh, man. Nasty kick.
She's walking with a purpose.
Yeah, Cole, she wants to win this rumble.
It's
a competitor
suplex.
Eliminated.
Uh-oh.
Step ahead with the takedown.
Big form.
Neck breaker. She's taking some big hits here.
Can't prepare your face for that.
She's rising back up on those wobbly legs.
She's queuing it up again.
Twists the arm and a work in the arm and then a kick right to the ribs. Ah, look at this.
Golly, that could do permanent damage.
Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
Good golly, caught by surprise with that clothesline.
Some time.
Ooh.
Oh, she wins it.
Here is your winner,
This was the perfect conclusion to a truly exhilarating Royal Rumble match. They have just stamped their ticket to the main event, WrestleMania.
With a win like that, you have to stand back for a moment and realize all your hard work paid off.